We'll have a small gap, and that will be followed by years 3 and 4, Christmas Around the World. Years 5 and 6, if you have children, they are doing a short come coffee afternoon on the last year of children. Well, this afternoon, we've got section 1 and 2 within a simple play, and then years 3 and 4, they're very eager to start.
Long ago, on the very first Christmas night, something wonderful happened. A special baby was born. Today in our play, we'll celebrate the story of his birth.
There is a heavy room and you are staying here. There is
daughter, son, the small boy. Now come the angel. This is the firstborn. I'm prepared after for my cookie. I'm the firstborn in the world. The donkey and oxen eat. This is the reason for our baby's birthday, so that we can have it.
That night, the baby was born. She laid him on the soft straw in the manger. And the baby went to sleep. God wants us to call our child Jesus, Mary said to Joseph. Mary and Joseph were very happy for they knew God sent this child to do wonderful things for people.
Appeared to the shepherds. Don't be afraid, said the angel. I have good news for you. News that will make you very happy. A special baby has been born. He will show you how much God loves you. Go to Bethlehem. You will find the baby there. He is wrapped in a warm cloth and is lying in a manger. One of the shepherds, let's hurry up, find the child. It must be very special when the angel came to tell us all about him.
Yeah.
In Bethlehem, the shepherds wandered up one street and down the other. At last they found Mary and Joseph and the baby. Jesus was given peacefully on his bed and soul. Just as the angel had said, when the shepherds saw Jesus, they were filled with joy.
Said the third. then the wise men could hardly wait to find a new method of life. Then the wise men could hardly wait to find a new one about a special child.
We are glad you celebrate with us.